Why did I leave a paying job?
Why did I leave a paying job?
What was I thinking?
We'd be together. The story, the brand is intricately tied to who I am.
Native Nosy is a South African beekeeping business that specializes in the production of raw honey. Being an entrepreneur in South Africa, you know, the environment is not always conducive and doesn't always support small businesses.
My career was always about making ballet for all, ballet for Africans, ballet for us. Maybe I'm not too tall, maybe I can do this. Ballet is for everybody. Ballet is not something that we need to go overseas for. It's right here at home.
My name is Letsabo Mpumukwena. I'm the founder and CEO of Workfresh, the best sneaker cleaning company in Davidson, man. The whole idea of the outfit is to show people how serious we are. If I'm wearing a three-piece suit, delivering your shoes, come on, dog.
I was shocked when they offered to fetch my sneakers and bring them back. It's shocking for a kasi business. Packaging, SO, there's also invoicing, not just an invoicing, a branded invoice. This is a top quality service.